Right? Honestly, when I woke up this morning, I tried to say good morning to the guys. I'm like, good morning. I was really worried. We have this special medicine in Finland that you can't buy in Germany for a reason or another. But next time I come to your country, I will have to bring my own medicine and also my own gas station food, because last night we tried to buy something to eat and they said, "Wir haben Wurst." Okay, Wurst is like, if we do that for a month, we are like not teenagers. If we do that for a month, we're gonna look like, you know, like Jabba the Hutt, you know, the big guy. Not saying that I don't, but anyways, it's nice that after Riku plays long solos, he's so sweet, isn't he? Yeah! There's a man on the planet, there's man's best friend, right? Anyways, there are some songs on the albums that we haven't been able to play with a full band so far, and this Big Band Theory gave us quite a good chance to do this. So this is a story about what happens when Riku and myself, we go to the bus in the night. Everybody goes to the bus. And then we play this little game.
Thank you.
Gentlemen, Alexi Ahonen. Percussions together with Sami Osala, Mr. Markus Jaatinen.
Place to stay.